So I was trying to explain to Rob the wonders of O'Carolan, and which I often try to do to fiddlers and other musicians, and he didn't believe me at first, and I said, okay, I'll find you a set of amazing jigs, and I did.
And I scoffed.
And now he won't stop playing them. These are three jigs for O'Carolan. The first, I think, a class learned today is Planks de Sweeney, and after that, George Brabazon, I think the first one. And the final one is a real cracker of a tune. It's Carolan's favourite jig, or Mary O'Neill. And there's some, I was delighted when I found this tune, because there's a sort of harp-specific section at the end that just, it's quite easy and fun and showy on the harp, but on another instrument, it's sort of very difficult. But it's the one, when you see my left hand sort of switching up and back, that's the spot. It's pretty cool. You'll know when it comes. So. Thank you.